Welcome back in another tutorial. This time I'm going to show you how to use VFX Niagara inside the sequencer. First, I'm going to open the VFX I want to use. I have this splash pack from FAP. Pretty cool VFX, by the way. Then I created the sequence. I'm going to add another angle for the camera, so we'll have very short animation. Then you need to obviously add your VFX to your scene. Inside the sequencer, click add and select your VFX. In that case is NS Splash 03. Then click the small plus icon and select Niagara component. Again, click the plus on Niagara component and select Niagara system lifecycle track. And basically everything is ready. Now your VFX is going to play inside your sequence. You can control the duration of it, you can control the position of it inside your track. So I'm going to change the duration because I want this VFX to play only once, not twice. As well, you can replace this VFX with any other VFX if you want. So let's try maybe number 04. And just test it. Okay, cool, everything works fine. If you want to learn more, go to the 3D College page. Our courses are the fastest learning system for UE5 artists on the market.